the dog runs. He runs to the next higher look. We go, make a bye. Come by means go to your left. Make a bye, go to his left. The sheep that you just walked past is a pet sheep. The dog will not chase pet sheep. So if the sheep are tame, the dog will not chase them. Turn the sheep up towards me. Help him out. The young dog's only 1.5 year old. The oldest dog is 13.5. Round the sheep up towards me. Bring them up. One dog way to the right here. It's called gathering. Gathering. There's well over 100 sheep in the group. Well over 100 sheep. Here now. The young lamb is born late. Wee to me means right command. Wee merk. Shh. Wee merk. And stop. Lie down. Wee to me means right. Wee merk. Wee merk. Ollie, wee wee. Wee wee. Wee merk. Stop there. Wee merk. Open by. Open by. Come by means left. Open by. Ollie merk. Ollie merk. Open by. Ollie merk. Ollie merk. Ollie merk. Ollie merk. Ollie merk. Open by. I see the voice. I add a tune. That whistle sound. This next command means stop. The next command means walk up. And lie down. The sound means the dog come to his right. Go to his right. Stop, put him out, put him out. And go to his left. Go to his left. Continue left. And stop there. Lie, Gimbo! Let him go! Let him murk! Let him murk! Let him murk! Let him murk! Walk up slowly, murk! Murk, murk, get it, murk! Walk up slowly and stand still! Stand still! Go to his right, murk! Wait till me wait! Shh! Wee, murk, wait! And stop and fly down! Lie down! I ask him to do the command, ask him! If the dog does not do the command, then I tell him! Wee, murk, wait! Wait till me wait! Wee, murk, wait! And stop! Lie down! Dog's command to come back. Wee my way, wee my way. You're done. Wee my way, you're done. Oliver, wee, Oliver, wee my way. Oliver, wee my way. Oliver, wee, Oliver, you're done. None. You're done. You're done. Oliver. 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 Always do the training with the dog at a short distance. Short distance. The young dog has been learned for 4 months. Go and get them. Go to curb. Get the sheep and turn them back to board. All she has to do at that young age is bring the sheep to me. Nice wide curve. Do not attack the sheep. Do not run at them. Run around them. I should write. The left command. Goodbye means left. Slimic, slimic, slimic. The right command, weevil, weevil, means right. They pick up the sound, left and right. Lie down, lie down. You're done, you're done, you're done. Lad, you're lad, you're lad, you're lad, lad, lad. You're done, you're done, you're done, you're done, you're done, you're done. None. None, you're done. Let the sheep go, let them go. Here none, none. Let the sheep go. Hold the sheep down gently. Support the sheep relaxes. The trick that an American Indian learnt me how to do this. Hold it down, and just let the sheep relax. Sit there. The old fashioned way of shearing the sheep, the shears. Do the tail part first. Down with the leg, down towards the tail. We normally shear the sheep with electric shears. Electric shears is used June and July. We use the hand shears August, September, October, November. Neaten up the sheep's tail, neaten up the tail. Her tail. Well, good. Go round the tail. And go down the tail. Shear below the sheep's tail, shear below the tail. Split the bone to the neck. This is the old fashioned way of shearing the sheep. No pressure on the sheep. Let the sheep relax. Any questions to ask me, ask any question you like. It takes me 2 years to train these dogs, 2 years to train the dog. Start the training dog when the dog is 1 year old, train them for 2 years. Dogs are fully trained, 2.5 for you.
Jeg håber, du klipper den bedre, end når du klipper mig.
Are they roughly 50-50 boys and girls?
Dead right. You're born. For the lambs, you anyone? For the lambs? I'll get a bottle of you. For the lambs, if you'd lamp the